chance of rain 80%. And now, your National Weather Service forecast for Macomb and surrounding areas. Rest of today, showers and a chance of thunderstorms. High in the mid-60s. North wind 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 80%. Tonight, showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms. Low in the mid-50s. Northeast wind 10 to 15 miles an hour. Chance of rain 70%. Sunday, showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. High in the lower 70s. Northeast wind 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 70%. Sunday night, showers with thunderstorms likely until midnight, then a chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Low in the lower 60s. East wind 5 to 10 miles an hour shifting to the southeast after midnight. Chance of rain 80%. Columbus Day, partly sunny with a 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms. High in the lower 80s. South wind 10 to 15 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly cloudy. Low in the mid-60s. Tuesday and Tuesday night, a chance of showers and thunderstorms. High in the lower 80s. Low in the mid-60s. Wednesday, showers and thunderstorms. High in the lower 70s. Wednesday night, a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Cooler. Low in the upper 40s. Thursday and Thursday night, mostly clear. Cooler. High in the lower 60s. Low in the lower 40s. Friday, a chance of rain showers. High in the mid-50s. Again, the forecast for Macomb and surrounding areas for rest of today, showers and a chance of thunderstorms. High in the mid-60s. North wind 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 80%. Here is a special weather statement. For the following counties, in Illinois, Fulton and Mason. At 11:08 a.m., Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Glassford, or near Canton, moving northeast at 45 miles an hour. Wind gusts up to 50 miles an hour will be possible with this storm. Locations impacted include Peoria, Pekin, Canton, East Peoria, Morton, Washington, Martinville, Crèvecoeur, West Peoria, Germantown Hills, Marquette Heights, Tremont, Bellevue, Monito, Dunlap, Anna City, South Pekin, Glassford, Trivoli, and Spring Bay. This includes the following highways: Interstate 155 between mile markers 25 and 31, Interstate 474 between mile markers 0 and 14, Interstate 74 between mile markers 80 and 107. Torrential rainfall is also occurring with this storm and may lead to localized flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Here is the regional weather summary. Rain showers and thunderstorms occurred across the region early Saturday morning, thanks to a storm system riding along a warm front stretching from eastern Kansas to northern Illinois. Very heavy rain fell much of eastern Iowa and far northwest Illinois, where amounts generally ranged from 2 to 4 inches. This resulted in several road closures and flash flooding. Morning low temperatures ranged from 52 in Independence to 63 in Fort Madison and Keokuk. Periodic chances of showers and storms will continue for today and tonight, as the warm front remains in place to the south. The threat of rain will be highest along and south of the Interstate 80 corridor, where an additional amount 1/2 to 3/4 of an inch will be possible through Sunday morning. Temperatures will widely vary due to the nearby warm front and rain showers. Afternoon highs will range from the middle 50s over northeast Iowa to near 70 over west central Illinois. Overnight lows will range from the middle 40s over northeast Iowa to middle 50s over northwest Illinois. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio Station WXJ92 in Macomb. The current time is 11:35 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11 a.m. at Burlington, skies were cloudy. The temperature was 58 degrees, dew point 55, relative humidity 90%. The wind was north at 8 miles an hour. And the pressure was 30.08 inches and rising. At Macomb, the temperature was 58 degrees, dew point 58, relative humidity 100%. The wind was north at 10 miles an hour. And the pressure was 30.05 inches and rising. Close to home, Fort Madison 57. Keokuk 57. Kirksville light rain and 57. Peoria light rain and 66. The Quad Cities light rain and 58. Quincy rain and 61. Springfield fair and 81. Across the Midwest, Chicago cloudy and 66. Des Moines cloudy and 49. Kansas City cloudy and 53. Minneapolis cloudy and 42. Omaha cloudy and 48. St. Louis partly sunny and 85. Once again at 11 a.m. at Burlington with cloudy skies, the temperature was 58. At Macomb, the temperature was 58. And now, your National Weather Service forecast for...